What's up, guys? Oh, snap. It's early. I just almost slept through the release of the iPad Air. I'm headed to Best Buy right now. It's 8:04 a.m., and it came out at 8 a.m. I think I woke up for like a second at like 7 or 6 o'clock. I looked at the clock, and I was like, all right, I got to get it back up. And then I closed my eyes, and of course, what did I do? Fall back asleep. But I'm headed there now. Hopefully, they'll have some. If they don't, I'm sure Target will, so I can go to either one. And then possibly, maybe even Walmart got it like over the, like the course of the middle of the night. Either way, I'm making sure I get an iPad Air today. Dang it. Slept through the freaking release of it almost. That'd have been horrible. I don't think the iPad Air lines are going to be that long, so I'm not really worried about being a few minutes late. It's only 8:08 now, and I'm about to turn into the place where Best Buy is. But, yeah, I just don't expect the lines to be that long. Maybe Apple proved me wrong. I wouldn't be surprised if they did, but we'll see. Better pull up. Yep, I see like two cars right here in Best Buy's parking lot, and that may even be the people that work there. So, looks like they're going to have the new iPad. Watch them get in and be like, yeah, we had a line of 300 people. They're all gone now. Only took us 7 minutes to check them all out. We were beasts. Sorry, we're sold out. Woo woo! Got it, the iPad Air. Check it out. And they wrote on my box. And look, they caught it black. I was like, yeah, can I get the iPad Air, 16 gigabyte Wi-Fi in space gray? He was like, we only have black. And I was like, oh. I was like, wait a second, they didn't make a black one. It's space gray. But yeah, I got it. I'm gonna take this baby home. I'm gonna unbox her. Then we're gonna hang out for the next few days and do lots of videos. But first, we've gotta stop and get a coffee at McDonald's, because I need something to wake me up. Sound good? All right. As for the lines, there was one person in line, and they weren't even in front of me, because there was two registers where they were checking them out, and one person was over to the left, and then I walked right up to the register to the right. So I got it pretty much like that. Why can every Apple release not be that way? Why do I have to wake up and stay up all night so I can make sure I get it? Why can't I just walk in and be like, yeah, let me get the new iPad. Thanks. Coffee, 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 coffee. Booyah! Got my iPad Air unboxing up. Make sure you guys go check that out. And here it is. I'll give you a look on the vlog. Ooh, look at that. I really, really like the space gray, though. Like, that's really, really nice. It was funny. At Best Buy, they put black on the box. They thought it was black. Nah, dogs. It's that space gray. Y'all need to get y'all stuff right. There it is compared to the iPad Mini. Do a little comparison for you guys. Check it out. It's pretty much the same design as the iPad Mini. I think it's the same thickness too. Maybe a tiny bit thicker. But yeah, that's freaking nice. You guys know how I like my iPad Mini. Or if you don't, I like the iPad Mini more than the iPad 3 and 4. And this, I think this is going to make me like the iPad, the bigger iPad, a lot more. Just because it's got this design. And it's really lightweight too. That's what I really like about the iPad Mini. It's small. It's the perfect size. You can hold it in one hand if you really want to. And that's what she said. And it's lightweight. So good job, Apple, on the new design of the bigger iPad. Oh my God, look at all those fingerprints on it. I got some greasy fingers. Oh yeah. So it's Saturday. Just picked up Janet Boy.
Janet Boy.
We are going to freaking Jersey Drag. You'll see.
Who else is going to be there, dog?
Me, you. Grizzly Gray.
No, I know everybody gonna be there, but you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about who's gonna be there.
Well, me, you, Grizzly Gray, Tim, Cameron, and Alyssa. Who's gonna be there at the concert performing? Drizzy Drake, Miguel, that name sounds familiar, and then Future was supposed to be on the tour. But he got kicked off. I don't know why. He may be back on it. I don't know. I just heard that he got kicked off. I can't think of anything Future sings. What songs has he got on?
I don't know. I just want
to sing. But yeah, I think he got kicked off the door. So everybody's heading over to our house at, I think, 4 o'clock today. It's 2. And we're headed back to the house. Now I've actually got to stop by, like, Office Depot or something. I'm going to stop by Home Depot and print something out. Now we got to stop by Office Max or something like that to print out the Drizzy Drake tickets. So that way we can actually get in them tonight. Turn up! Turn up! We are headed to the Drizzy Drake concert! Turn up! Grizzly Gray on the wheel, she driving, she getting it in, you know what I'm saying?
Getting it into what?
Not like that, not dirty.
I mean,
just,
totally,
you know what I'm saying?
You getting it in.
Tim in the back!
Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody. Johnny boy.
Chow, what up?
You ready for this? We about to go to a Drizzy Drake concert. You know what I'm saying? We got a bump on the way though. Tim making faces in the back.
No, we gotta listen to Drake.
I'm gonna be so Draked out. It's
exactly. We gotta. This is gonna be a Draked out night. So
dude, you're always Draked out.
I am
like,
always Draked out.
You're Draking out all the Drakes.
Feeling for this thing. Shut up.
273 South Media Drive.
Somewhere between psychotic and iconic. Somewhere between I want it and I got it. Somewhere between I'm sober and I'm lifted. Somewhere between a mistress and commitment. But I stay down, girl, I always stay down. Get down, never lay down. Promise to break it.
Alright, we are in Charlotte and we are headed to the Time Warner Cable Arena. We got Tim, Johnny, Alyssa,
Grayson,
Alyssa, Cameron. We had to go to Drake concert.
I can't believe we got 6 seats this past week that are all together.
There were so many.
There's a lot in the back.
Dude, it was not sold out at all.
Like, yeah. No, in the top they had like it was sold out.
Skating with Johnny. Okay, so we're gonna come back tonight and we're gonna catch.
We gonna shred. Oh my god, me and Tim just got drinks. He got a rum and coke. I got a cranberry pineapple vodka. Freaking $12. For that.
Oh my god. And it's probably like
strong.
Okay, okay, good.
I was like, you better make these strong for $12.
Like, look, it better be like that much alcohol.
Yes. I was like, please make this strong for $12. She was like, all right. We're freaking high up here in this room.
It's so dark. I can't see anything.
I'm about to dive out, let
everybody
catch me. I'm gonna
we are like really. Oh yeah, put the light on. There's the stage down there.
They got Will Smith playing down there.
He's on his face.
Oh wait, that's Will Smith?
Na 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 na. Getting to you with it. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
I don't listen to Will Smith.
What? Will Smith's good.
We used to listen to that in my microeconomics class when I was in high school because he wouldn't cuss in his raps.
Yeah. I can be a bad boy, you wanna be a top. I can be a walk, even when I'm crazy. That's right here.
Yeah, boys, we're playing some guitar.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm the only one, but while I'm here in motherfucking Charlotte, I need y'all to lie to me. Ladies, can you lie to me?
Yes.
Lie to me.
I'm a bad bitch.
Dance with me. This is what's wrong with our society. They are all at a concert filming on their phones.
I see we lost them.
You're filming with a camera.
Okay. I know, but I'm vlogging. It's my job. I know I'm part of the society. All right, dang it.
I'm named after my father, Miguel Angel Pimentel. Latinos in the house, make some noise. My father is from Zamora, Michoacán, Mexico. Mucho gusto, mucho gracias, padre mío. Te amo mucho. My mother is a beautiful black woman from Los Angeles, California. Never do anything in life that you're not passionate about.
Yes.
And as I've gotten older and I've been practicing my artistry and trying to better myself as a musician, I have to say it's an honor and pleasure to be among so many passionate people. So please give yourselves a hand for being passionate in this world. Too good. We need more of y'all.
Do what you love.
This idea of, to all the beautiful spirits in the room that came here to have a great time tonight. I don't think anyone is, not too many people know this, but I did this contest on Twitter, so I want to make a dedication, a special dedication to Brittany.
What up, Brittany?
Floor 5, row A, seat 7. She tweeted me for like 7 days for a dedication. I just want to say, I love you, baby. Thank you so much.
That's awesome.
For the love and dedication, I appreciate it. You truly are beautiful. Let's get it.
That's awesome.
That's so sweet.
I'm going to fuck with these guys, too.
Tim, how you feeling right now?
You know who was really good at VidCon? Yeah. Was, what's her name? What?
Tim's drunk.
Do you remember Christina? Do you guys remember Christina Grimmie? She was really good at VidCon.
Let me know!
This is one of my favorite songs ever. I have it stuck in days. Me and my favorite girl had to go out separate ways.
My voice is already like gone. And I haven't.
For real?
Yes, my voice is already gone. I haven't done anything.
You got that, you got it, you good.
You're both drunk.
We've had a few. It's all right. We're good. As long as we don't fall off this, we're good.
Or fall in these.
Because that's a long ways down.
And there's only that little tiny sliver.
Wait. Like, this is show people. Look, when these seats are sitting down, look how much room you have right here.
Dude,
a whole foot. If you fall and you roll wrong, you're done.
He's just like, whoa.
You will fall off the edge.
You would clip the edge first. You would clip the second.
Yeah, you would like, no, you'd first like hit, knock out one of these.
Yeah, you would clip the second one, then fall.
Oh my God.
There's a guy that looks just like Sam Pepper above us. Show him. Oh my God. Just so you guys don't think I like Just Drake, Tupac's on. I love Tupac. I want to see the Tupac hologram. Oh! Oh man, I don't have a hoodie. I don't have a hoodie.
Kill him.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him.
Your beard is just like all over the place.
Run with me. I really want a picture with him.
Run right quick, see.
What
do we have in the
guy? Just
like Sam. Wanna ride or die?
Don't actually do it. Don't actually climb
Tim
over.
Is gonna get a picture with the fake Sam Pepper.
Well, you look just like one of my friends.
Oh, really?
Do you know who Sam Pepper is?
No.
I don't. You look just like
him.
Okay, Sam Pepper. Look him up on Google.
Okay. Well, who is he?
Do you watch YouTube videos at all?
No, no.
You know Sam Pepper?
Yeah.
Doesn't he look like him? A little bit.
Do you know anyone named Ty Moss?
What?
You know someone named Ty Moss?
Uh-huh.
He has 400,000 subscribers.
Tim! Oh my God! Tim's like the little whore!
Tim, he's drunk. Cut him off.
Can I take a picture with you?
Yeah.
Before Tim took the picture, he said, "Hold on, I can't look drunk."
When I look at you like this shit crazy. Hustle, hustle, stay clear. We need what we have.
Oh, kill him, oh, kill him, oh, kill him.
Be fair, psycho, go Michael. Take a pick, Jackson, Tyson, Jordan, game 6. Hustle, hustle, got a broke clock. Rollies, no TikTok. On the mark, let's do it. Spinning around on these big rocks.
I will say, he's balancing it, it's good.
23
days until my birthday and I can drink.
That's your crank. That's your crank.
That's
your
crank.
Oh, I'm so hard. I deserve a man.
Look at those
bitches. You are
like,
that's just my philosophy.
They're like, no, they're like.
She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to the sun. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some.
Tim is getting people behind us to dance.
He's flirting with the milk.
Tim is flirting with the mom. Come on! It's the Drake concert, it's alright! I think Drake is about to come out. Oh!
No.
Mac! Just jumped up on the trampoline, taking it for a quick walk. So the Drake concert last night was fun. I had a good time. It was definitely worth it. I think I liked the last Drake concert we went to, and it was for the fact that it was outdoors and it was like more close, I guess, just because we were outdoors. Like, we were sort of the same distance we were now, but we were up high. So, but it was pretty cool because he got on the little thing and he raised up in the, like, where the Jumbotron hangs from. It was a fun concert. He made it a good show. And another thing is, I think the reason the last concert was better is because they had better people beforehand. Like, the Miguel and Future, they weren't that great beforehand. Drake was really good. And then last time they had 2 Chainz and I think Waka Flocka. Like, there was, and that was before 2 Chainz. That was like right when 2 Chainz was getting big. And I remember we were laughing at 2 Chainz. We were like, who is this dude? Which we still laugh at him, but I like his music because he's funny. But yeah, I didn't even know who 2 Chainz was when I seen him in concert. It's funny. It was a fun concert. Definitely worth it. If he's going to come to your city and you guys like Drake, definitely I suggest go check it out. It was cool. Starbucks. All right, Greg, get me something
they
good.
Have
I don't want
the Christmas stuff out. I'm excited. Oh my God. But now the Halloween pumpkin spice isn't there, I don't think.
New Starbucks where we live.
It's open, it's open, it's open, it's open. I have formed a coffee addiction.
You've given it to me also.
I've spread it.
Booyah.
Touch the pig. Wait. Hey, how are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. You gonna use your card?
Yeah.
It already smells good.
Oh, it smells so good. How much
smells more? Smells like coffee in the car.
Yay! Thank
Just
you.
Just like that. Thank you guys. The tweet a coffee thing is really cool. And a freaking brilliant idea on
That's
Starbucks
bar. That's great marketing.
Making so much money from
good
that.
Good marketing, Starbucks.
And it just like promotes their brand on Twitter alone. Not even thinking about the money they make from getting like gift cards sent. It's crazy. One thing I did want to mention though, a lot of you guys have tried to send me a coffee by doing at tweet a coffee 2 time offs. And you don't connect your credit card.
How much longer is the pumpkin spice latte and the salted caramel?
Until we run out of syrup.
Until you
run. And we do have quite a bit. So
like a day or two?
Like, no, maybe like a week or two.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we actually have a lot.
That's good.
So there's
I will be back soon. Chocolate.
Yeah, definitely. You know, whatever amount they give us,
mm-hmm.
you know, that's what we have. But we actually have a lot. So.
Okay,
there's
awesome.
The gingerbread.
Thank you.
You want the gingerbread?
Like February. It also depends on how much they have in warehouses.
Okay. That's good to know. Thank
y'all
you.
Have a
I'm excited. Okay, I have never tried this. This is a gingerbread latte. So,
drink it.
Well, first of all, I'm going to be scorching hot right now. But,
you know, wait a minute.
Yeah.
Apparently, they have enhanced the foam or the cream or the whipped cream, whatever the hell it is, to be a spicy cream. And it's a literal
what?
Spicy cream. Try this.
Mm.
Yeah.
I don't like gingerbread.
No, it's good. No, it's not like gingerbread.
I especially don't want to drink gingerbread. That sounds disgusting.
No, but I'm saying try this cream, dude.
Mm-mm. I don't like gingerbread.
It's interesting. It's really interesting, and I like it.
I'm not putting any cream in my mouth, Gray.
You want the cream all over your mouth.
This coffee is...
He got a French vanilla iced coffee, but he likes it super McDonald's type sweet, which means like a massive amounts of sugar.
No, I do like it stronger like
yeah,
than that.
This tastes like coffee ice cream, which I am in love with.
No, this tastes like freaking coffee that somehow is a different color. Like, it does not taste like they added any sweetness to that at all.
No, they did.
That is super strong. The reason is she didn't put cream. She put just like... sugar
she put
right
the
in
sugar
it.
Sugar and one pump of French vanilla. I guess it's just for future reference, we'll just put in more vanilla pumps because that's the way you look.
Yeah.
But all right, let me stop talking. I want some of my gingerbread latte.
It's cold, so the sugar's not freaking like melting into the drink. Okay. It's not working.
Doesn't matter.
It's good though. Yeah, it's actually really good.
I love holidays because that means Starbucks. Always. Okay. How's the hot chocolate?
Amazing.
Yeah?
Amazing. Is it creamy? Yeah. Oh, I should have got that. I do like this drink though. Mm. Is it hot?
Quite a bit. But it tastes like a gingerbread. I don't know if I like it though. It's interesting. It's good, it's interesting, but probably not my favorite. I definitely like pumpkin spice lattes.
Oh my god.
Way better. But I want to try the salted caramel latte or mocha or something like that. But
I don't. None of that sounds appealing to me at all.
It's so good! Coffee addict right here. I seriously have had coffee every single day for the past like week.
It's bad.
You're fueling this addiction too. Because you're,
you're making me drink it more too. And now I want to drink it more. Oh, see, the candy goes out of focus. It's annoying.
Can they see with my focused tongue?
No.
It's good.
Thank you guys for the Starbucks coffee so much. For all the gift cards you've sent. You are freaking awesome. I'm going to give away some more Starbucks cards. Not in this video, but I will get, like, coming closer to Christmas. Because I want to do some, like, Christmas giveaways on the vlogs.
By the way, this is stuff that I brought from my house in Jersey. These are little candle glasses or something. Don't worry. And then, but yeah, that's why that's all in there. I have to wash it. Our house is really dirty. We haven't cleaned it in a very long time.
Yep.
So there is something that I wanted to talk to you guys really quickly about. I have some really talented friends, and while I played World of Warcraft a lot during high school, I met a lot of really awesome people, and one of them just created her own, she wrote her own and illustrated her own comic, and it is so freaking good. I got it, and I'm like in love with it, and I wanted to share it with you guys, or not share it with you guys, but tell you about it because it's just so good. This is like some of the illustrations and the comics in between all of it, and it's so amazing and so well done, and you can go and check it out. I wanted to tell you about it. Just that you know that you can go and look at it because it's really cool. So if you like comics or anything of that sort, like this is something that's really, really, really awesome. And the illustrations are so fantastic. I know I'm like, we're obviously friends on Facebook, and I always see her draw, or like posting her drawings and stuff, and it's just so talented. So go check it out. Her name on the internet is Sin Ribbon, and I'll have all the links in the description for you, but you can go to sinribbon.com and find it, as well as a link to the Etsy shop I'll have, or her Etsy shop, where you can buy it online. I think it's fairly cheap, so you should go check it out and support her, because artists are fantastic, but it's hard to make money when you're an artist, and I know she is so good, and she helped me out through a lot of different things in life, and I love her so much. So check it out. Also, Ty and I just bought, or we both bought our own Elgatos, so I'm excited for that too. Now, if you don't know what an Elgato is, let me show you. This is an HD PVR. This is actually Johnny's HD PVR. He's letting us borrow it because mine, which is on this floor, it's so messy, ignore it. But my Elgato has, or not my Elgato, my HD PVR has been giving me some problems, and my computer, by the way, that's why his computer's here. My computer can't handle everything as well as I need it to. This house is a mess. I'm telling you, it is disgusting. We have not been able to clean it. But the Elgato is gonna make our gameplays like amazing. Not saying that they aren't amazing already, but it's gonna make the quality a lot better, I think, and it's probably just gonna help a lot in general, because I've been having a lot of problems with my HD PVR disconnecting. So I'm really, really excited for that, and I'm excited that finally, hopefully, I won't have any more technological problems other than my computer being a total fart nugget and not being able to handle the work that I'm having it do. But yeah, that's exciting. And Ty actually got his own so that he can start recording his own gameplays as well, because he's excited for Call of Duty Ghosts, of course, because he's a Call of Duty guy. But I'm so excited just for, in general, like the fluid goodness and flow of my recording now, because I've been having problems recording a lot. It's so frustrating. So yay! Things that are happy and fun that are going on, and I'm gonna be working a lot. been filming all day, and I'm gonna be filming more tomorrow. And then Call of Duty Ghosts comes out tomorrow night, which is gonna be tonight when you guys are watching this. It comes out the 20 something. It's the 5th. So excited. Are you guys getting Call of Duty Ghosts? Tell us in the comments. Maybe we'll be streaming, because I know with the Elgato, it's actually a lot easier to stream. So maybe Ty and I will be doing some Call of Duty Ghost streaming, and we can play with you guys, which would be awesome. I know I want to do that. I've been wanting to. I just haven't been able to, and my computer can't stream my Xbox for some reason. Don't know why. Just my computer can't handle things. I don't know why. But, yeah. Go ahead and say that. It sounds like Jenna Marbles. Yeah. But this was going on. We're excited. They're playing Modern Warfare 3, but I have to go and play Battlefield 4, Assassin's Creed 4, and Grand Theft Auto 5 because I need to get those out of the way before Call of Duty Ghosts comes out. I am so excited for Call of Duty Ghosts. And my birthday comes soon. My birthday's on the 23rd, and I turn 21, so we'll be having a 21st birthday while I get drunk. Probably not, because I'm actually like a person. I'm not really caring to get totally shit-faced, but we're going to have fun. It's gonna be fun.
Can we just observe the cuteness? That is such cuteness. He's curling up in his own little paw. He's so cute.
I'm sorry, but this dog, he is my love, my joy, my baby. He's our baby.
He's the best doggy ever.
He is. All right, guys, I think it's time for us to go to bed. Mr. Mac usually wants to go seeps.
He's groaning like a big old man, right, Mr. Mac? I hear him, he's so like, woo. But we will see you guys tomorrow, and be sure to subscribe, like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more videos. We post videos every Monday through Friday. I'm screaming in your ear and you don't like it.
I love this doggy.
I have separation anxiety for my dog. It's bad. But, right, Mac? We'll see them tomorrow.
We'll see them tomorrow. Thank you for watching. We love you.
Peace.
Peace. All right. We will see you tomorrow. Mackie Shoe, give him a high five.
Give him a high five. We'll give you a high five. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.